In today's technology-rich global economy, opportunities abound for companies to capitalize on the export and import of a vast array of products and services, provided they have the right resources and support. For CECA Supply and Services, that expert international support comes from a source that's right around the corner, Amegy Bank.
CECA was started in May of 2002. Over the years, we've built a model to compete with one of the largest U.S. manufacturers of oilfield equipment. And we have been very successful with that model. We had to come up with a name for the company, and I thought about my children. We have four of them, Caroline, Eric, Christopher, and Andrew. So it's the initials of my children.
What makes CECA unique is the ability to navigate through the very complicated system that is required to be successful in the regions we work in, specifically North Africa with a focus on Algeria. Our business model has always been to export American-made oilfield equipment. We represent a group of manufacturers that without us would likely not get their goods sold overseas.
Amegy, they work in conjunction with the Export-Import Bank of the U.S. and they support us.
Amegy has given us the freedom to grow in ways that were not accessible to us early on. I think the introduction of EXIM Bank to CECA Supply has been one of the most critical components. Without EXIM Bank, without Amegy, we definitely would not be where we are today. Amegy and EXIM are critical to companies that need exporting assistance overseas.
Back in 2006, we were redoing our credit facilities. And so I picked up the phone, called Amegy, and within days they had an offer on the table. At the beginning, they just put something together that met what we needed. They had to learn certain things about us. So they took it upon themselves to learn all of that. And now they're an expert on North Africa. We do a lot of letters of credit with Amegy. And I don't know, maybe we're not, but I think we're probably the largest issuers of letters of credit through Amegy Bank. Trust and loyalty go hand in hand, and we've been very loyal to both our clients, our suppliers, and our bank because we trust them and they trust us.